Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamu alaikum. I am your teacher Sayyida Samia Zehra, subject science, class 5. Today we will do applied task of chapter small creatures. First you have to do skill zone page 46-47, and then with the help of papers you have to make insects. I am going to explain you applied task for making insect. For this we want few papers, computer paper, colored computer papers, and with the help of this we can make spider. So let's start with this. For this we have to make we have to cut paper into small circles, and then we have to attach few strips to make the legs of the spider. With the help of glue we stick all these things, and here we make the mouth of the spider. For eyes we use white paper, and for mouth we use red marker. Then we put it over here, and to give the movable effect we make it like this. You can see in this video what I am doing. You can make any insect whatever you want. You can make what butterfly, you can make a caterpillar, and the here is our spider. I hope you understand this. You have to show me on WhatsApp. Thank you. Allah Hafiz.